the way every day goes. Every time we've no control. If the sky is pink and white, if the ground.
Can I get an iced matcha latte with extra vanilla in it? Thank you.
Bro, if I taste this matcha tea and it's nasty, I'ma literally throw up. Oh my gosh, look at the bottle. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'ma throw up just looking at it. Oh wait, damn. Hey guys, and welcome back to another YouTube video. If you're new here, how are you doing? If you're not, what's good, gang? I know y'all like, where in the world have you been? Like, you haven't posted in like 2 months. I know, guys. This is an excuse, okay? I know this is an excuse, but I'm gonna just tell y'all anyways. But I'm currently in school. Yay me. And I'm working. So like, I don't be having no time to like put out content. And like, I be trying. Like, recently I just got active on TikTok. If you don't follow me on TikTok, please follow me. It's Zoe Thompson. I'm gonna put it on the screen. But I've been like recent on like TikTok, like trying to be like consistent on TikTok, because I'm trying to be like a full-time content creator. But like right now, it's not looking like it. That's my excuse. Like, this really excuse. I'm a college student and I'm working. That's the tea. Get it? Because matcha. Ah! I'm just playing. Yeah, I don't really have like a whole life story to tell y'all, but that's it. Like, this is good. But I'm in Walmart right now. Well, I'm at Walmart right now, and I'm looking for like a fall-time candle, even though I got one. But we're gonna look for another one. I'm spending on the budget, because you know my birthday coming up, so I'm trying to get like everything right for my birthday, because my 21st, oh yeah, I'm trying to show out and pop out. I'm about to go into Walmart right now. One thing I love is coming to Walmart earlier, because there's not as many people. Where I'm at, it'd be like a whole bunch of freaking people, and I'd be so mad, and like, I just can't deal. Like, I don't like being in places where it's like a lot of people. That's a lie, because I went to the state fair. But still, like, y'all know what I'm saying. Especially people that I know. And I be seeing a lot of people that I know, and I don't be wanting to see people. Like, please don't tell me. I just don't feel like talking. But yeah, so I'm about to go in now, and I'm gonna talk to y'all later. This is so freaking good, bro. Like, y'all just don't understand. Bro, they literally have nothing. Look at this, bro. This is so good. And they're $7.97 for these nails. Look at these. These are cute, but I want for this too. Like, they have nothing. Y'all already seen so many that I have. Y'all, I need a comb or a brush. Look what I got, guys. It smells so good. This is $2. This will do. Hey y'all. So I'm back home. It is 6:43. And I'm tired. But I got some Chinese. And I got pork dumplings. I went to Dollar General, y'all, to find those nails. And maybe it's the one I went to, because I usually don't go to the one by my house. I went to the one by my job, which is like further away. But I didn't feel like going to like two, but they're like this blush pink color. So I'm gonna put them on. And yeah. Y'all, I posted a TikTok. It was kind of like last minute, and like I actually got some views up there. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I talk to y'all. Y'all look at my eye. It's because I was rubbing my eye. It looks so black. But I'm gonna talk to y'all when I talk to y'all. Hey guys, so it is November 2nd. What is going on? It is November 2nd, and it is the next day of the day I vlogged, which I vlogged yesterday. Ew, don't mind my closet. I got glasses, y'all. I gotta wear glasses now. I think I told y'all this. But they just came in the mail today, and I could see 10 times better. Like, I really thought, like, I just got bad vision. But, like, I would wear, like, fake glasses, but now I actually gotta wear glasses. So, yeah, that's a bummer. But let me tell y'all basically what I did today. I didn't do nothing like besides go to work, but I went to work later on, and then when I was home, I did some homework, watched YouTube, laid in bed, was lazy, and then I went to work. That's all I did today. I didn't even do my nails because I'm putting distress locks. Not soft locks. I'm putting distress locks in my head tomorrow, y'all. So I gotta get the hair and stuff tomorrow. And yeah, so I kind of like put the braids in and stuff. I'm doing like the easy way, which is like I did like the perimeter around my head. I braided it and then I cornrowed the middle because this is not gonna stay in my head for a long time. Like this is until I actually put the wig on. For my birthday. Well, it's my birthday. And I'm taking them out and putting a wig on. It is November 2nd, so that means it's like a couple more days to my birthday. And I'm getting all my stuff tomorrow from Shein. And I'll basically be set, like, basically be set with everything. And I'm just waiting for the rest of my orders to come in because it's taking like 3 weeks. Like, come on out, be for real. Like, be for real. But it said it's in state, so we're gonna see. But yeah, I get my Shein clothes and I get my wig, and I was gonna get my nails done, y'all, but like I don't even know. Like, I saw some cute press-on nails on Amazon, and I thought it was really cute. And knowing me, because I break my nails easily, y'all, I break my nails easily, and the pain in breaking nails, it's not for the week. So but yeah, I see some cute press-on nails from Amazon, and I think I'm gonna just get my toes done. But like, I was gonna get black toes, but then somebody was like, black toes is crazy. If you're not paying for them, shut up. Like, be for real. Let's be for real. So yeah, I was thinking about getting black toes. I don't know, y'all, I'm like ready for my birthday. When I do my birthday, it's gonna be so lit. I really just like placed this wig on my head, y'all. I didn't even like lay it down or anything. But that's all that happened today. Nothing special. I'll probably see y'all tomorrow, most likely. Because tomorrow I gotta get my hair, and then I gotta go to work right after. So like, but yeah. So I'm gonna talk to y'all tomorrow. Hey y'all. So I gotta really get used to these glasses because, but they're cute. Glasses are really cute. They make me look 10 times smarter. I'm about to go to the hair store so I can get my hair, so I can do my hair. I have to go in. I think I told y'all yesterday I have to go in earlier, but it's confirmed that I have to come in earlier. So yeah, I'm about to go to the hair store, get my hair, and then I gotta go to work. So yeah, I was gonna get the matcha tea again from Dunkin', but No, I don't need to. I don't need it. So we're just gonna go straight to the hair store. Yeah, I really just put this wig on. Yeah, I'm not even talking about it because it's probably gonna go up. But I'm about to leave right now because I need to leave right now to get to work. So I'm gonna talk to y'all probably when I'm at the hair store. Okay, so I'm in the hair store. Oh my gosh, why is my camera do this to me? Okay, so I'm trying to find the hair that I get and I'm not seeing it. If they don't have it, I'm literally going to cry. I'm determined to find this hair. I think I found it. This is it. I found it, y'all. This is the hair. And I need 3 packs. They only have 2 in the color and 1. I do have a pack of 1B, so get this 1B. Now I need to find some curl hair. I'm gonna get this. I think I should just get this. Because it's cheaper than I got the hair that I want. So, yeah, that's the hair, guys. Okay, y'all, so I got the hair. And now I'm about to get to work. Y'all, I saw this girl. And like, I'm a nice person, so I smiled at her and she just looked at me. Now I'm like, people take my niceness for granted because I really can't do anything. But you know, it's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all probably tonight when I'm doing my hair or later. I don't know when I'm not doing my hair. This light is hitting. Okay, bye guys. So I just got done with my hair and it's really cute. My forehead is huge. It's like when you get braids and stuff, your forehead be like banging. But I got done at 9 o'clock and I started at like 7. And now I'm about to eat my food. I'm gonna fold these clothes in my bed because look at this. Fold these clothes in my bed. I'm gonna start editing this vlog. Well, I already started, but I'm gonna try to finish the rest or finish some of it that I recorded today. And yeah, I gotta go to work at 8 o'clock, so I gotta wake up at 6:30 tomorrow morning. So yeah, I really don't have too much to do tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog tomorrow. My forehead is so humongous, y'all. And look, these glasses, they're cute. These glasses are cute. I feel like a nerd. But I ain't got nothing planned for tomorrow. But Saturday, I think I'm gonna go out. But yeah. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when I talk to y'all. Y'all, it is 7:17 and it's so dark outside. Like, look outside. Look at outside, bro. Well, it got lighter, but when I was driving, it was definitely dark. But I got my matcha tea. And then I got a croissant because I wanted one. And you shouldn't be filming and driving at the same time. Like, and y'all actually packed lunch for work. Like, I feel so good. Like, my morning's going good. And it better stay good. And my package come next week. Like, I'm just ready for my other packages to come because they're taking like a long time. And like, I'm very anxious because I feel like it's not going to come. But like, you shouldn't feel like that. Oh my gosh, I gotta drive. I tried to take a quick break, but I couldn't. Oh, my camera is at 2 bars. But I'm eating my croissant and it's not even soft. Like, they could have at least warmed it up for me. But I tasted my matcha tea and it's so good. Maybe I should have got 3 pumps like I did last time because it's a little sweet, I ain't gonna lie. I ended up getting 3 or 4 pumps. I mean, 4 or 5 pumps. I don't know. Y'all, my camera is literally just sitting on top of here. Like, I need a camera stand so bad. But I'm gonna talk to y'all. I don't know. I'll probably talk to y'all tomorrow. or later on. I'm not sure yet because I'm going to work and that's what I'm doing all day. So I'll talk to y'all later. Hey guys. Y'all, I just look so Hey guys, so it is Thursday, November 10th. I was supposed to drop this video Sunday the 6th, but I was like, I wanted to make this video longer, and so here I am. So I'm probably gonna drop it this Sunday, which I don't know what date it is, but y'all, I look so good. Today is just not my day. Like, today's not my day. I'm about to go to Dunkin' and get me a matcha tea because I need it. And I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree and get some like Christmas decorations for my room. And then I gotta go to work. And it's my last day for this week. So hopefully my energy, you know, gets more active. Like, hopefully my mood gets better. Cause right now I'm not feeling it. Like, I'm not feeling it at all today, guys. Like, I ain't even got earrings in or lashes. I'm just not feeling it. I'm not feeling it. But hopefully my day gets better. So I'm gonna go to Dunkin' and get me a matcha tea. I had to get the Dunkin' app because the amount of times I go to Dunkin', it's like I need it and I need points. Cause like, yeah. So I'm gonna go to Dunkin', then I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree and see what I can find, and then I gotta go to work later on. So I'm gonna talk to y'all. I don't know, probably when I'm at Dollar Tree. I don't know. Or Dunkin'. Oh my god, my forehead is so humongous. But I came out here to pick my friend up. Yeah, she's taking forever. Like, I just told her I'm here. Yo, this is my friend, Kalia. Yo, she haven't been on my channel. And it's my first time seeing her in like forever.
5 years.
But anyways, we about to go to Dollar Tree. I just wanted her to come with me because, you know. Anyways, but I'm gonna see y'all there. Y'all, look at my forehead, it's so huge. But this, look at the stuff she helped me get. She helped me get this pillow. It says Mary. I got this blanket, and then I got this white peppermint mocha wax melt, and I got a cup. I don't know why I got that.
What's wrong with the cup?
But we're gonna find some other stuff, and then I'm gonna just probably talk to y'all later. Hey guys. So I'm back. My forehead is so humongous, bro. Like, godly. Okay, anyways. So let me show y'all what I did with the stuff. Or should I just show y'all? Well, I already put the stuff out, so I can't show y'all the stuff I got. But it's on my TikTok. So if you want to see exactly what I got, but I'm going to show y'all anyways, then whatever. So let me show y'all what I got or how I set this up. So this pillow. Oh, this is so bright. Like, okay, this pillow I put on my bed, and I already had this emerald green, and I thought it would match. So yeah, then I got the, what do you call this, blanket. And then right here I have the little sparkly white Christmas tree, and then this Christmas tree already had, and it looks like a Charlie Brown Christmas tree, but like, it doesn't even matter. And then I have this bowl, and I just put chocolates in it. And then this is the coffee and sarcasm. This don't smell so good, but you know what really smells good? This right here. Like, it smells like coffee and peppermints. And that's everything that I got. So yeah, I'm probably gonna end this vlog. Well, end the day with this scene. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but I'm gonna speak to y'all later. I'll probably talk to y'all tomorrow. I don't know, but I gotta go to work, so I guess I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. Hey y'all, it is November 11th and I'm off of work. Y'all see my bed though. Don't fall, please. My life just flashed before my eyes. That's the fit. But we're about to go to Goldsboro. Me and my mom. because we're supposed to do like this. She's hosting this like little sip and paint. Sip and paint thing. So yeah, we gotta go to Goldsboro and get some more stuff, and then we gotta go actually set up at our church, and then she gotta find something to wear for tomorrow. I have no idea what I'm gonna wear tomorrow, but it's gonna have to be in my closet.
Morgan,
let's do a thumbnail.
Vlog.
It smells like seafood.
What's that going like? Hey vlog. Hey vlog.
You hold it.
Yeah, I'm on my on the way to do some important business stuff with my assistant.
Assistant.
She's gonna help me. I know she's gonna cut most of this stuff out anyway. So.
Oh, nice.
Yes, you are.
This is unedited, actually. It's
all right, vlog. We'll see you when we're moving up the road. Hey, cut it off.
So we're in JCPenney. Mom, what did you find?
This, excuse me, scoop neck blouse.
Y'all, these little girls are staring at me.
I'll get hurt. So.
Anyways,
they were 12.
Exactly. Don't get hurt. All right, I see them whisper. I argue with anybody. What did you get from JCPenney? Oh, I already showed you. But yeah, that's the shirt that she got.
It's cute. I feel like it's nice and
I'm dressing her, y'all.
Elegant. No, you didn't. I feel like it's nice and elegant. So it's a red and purpley black, and I'm gonna do some black wide leg pants with a nice belt, nice earring, keep it classy.
Yeah.
What'd you get, Zai?
Nice. But where are we about to go now?
We have to go to the Dollar Tree and then in Walt Easemont. Walt Easy.
Goldsboro?
It doesn't matter. You don't want to go to the one in Goldsboro anyway.
Y'all, the Walmart in Goldsboro is so ghetto.
It could be somebody from the Walmart Goldsboro watching your vlog.
I don't care. And it's my it be shooting there.
Does it?
When I worked at Foot Locker, yes, it was a shooting.
Well, we might not need to go there.
Exactly. Get up.
No.
Anywho, we're about to go to Rosewood. Right.
Wait, let me see if I really even need to go. Yeah, because I gotta get like some small little grocery things. So,
yeah, we sipping and we painting tomorrow. Period,
Pooh. How you do your hair?
Period. No, you don't do it like this.
That's how
like
I do
you
it.
Your
that's
face.
How I do it. You go around your face because you won't see this face because I mean what
period.
I'm saying. Look at this because I mean what I'm saying. Period. You're so pretty, Zach.
What we about to eat at?
Eat at? What we about to eat at?
Oh, I think I want McDonald's.
Yeah, I'm sure you do.
Bye, guys. So we're in Dollar Tree now, y'all. Found us on wine glass. Yes, but we're in Dollar Tree, and we're just getting the rest of our stuff. And yeah, I'm just gonna probably talk to y'all when we leave, cause we still gotta go to the church and decorate everything. God, look, I could not fit through that to save my life. Y'all, let me show y'all some of the stuff that we already did. So these are the paintings, and they got like their own little palette, paintbrush, and wine glass. There's the designer right there. And me. Let me turn the camera on. And me.
Early in the morning, late at night, it don't even matter what time it is. President's rolling around, wait.
Okay, y'all, so I'm at Rose's and I had to get some dish soap for my mom this time. Yeah, y'all, I'm so tired. It is 2:30 and I've been out since 10, and I didn't go to bed till like 2 o'clock. Like, But best way when I get home, I am taking a nap because I'm tired. And I'm gonna edit these clips that I filmed today. And yeah, I think I'm gonna post a video on TikTok. I don't know, I'm gonna see how much footage I got. Y'all, people was filming my outfit today. And I was like, oh, thank you. Thank you. But yeah, so I'm about to go back up to the church and I'll probably talk to y'all when I get home. If I don't talk to y'all, I'll probably talk to y'all tomorrow. Cause I'm tired and I'm starting to get a headache. So yeah. I'm in love with this cup, bro. If you know me, then you know I love Minute Maid juice. Or my all-time favorite juice is cranberry juice. Cranberry and grape to be exact. So if you want to know, oh, what's her favorite juice? Cranberry juice, cranberry grape. But yeah, so I'm gonna talk to y'all when I talk to y'all. Y'all, look at this strawberry. It's like smushy. It's like smushy. Ew. I'm cutting up strawberries, y'all. My cooking skills are coming out. I can really cook, y'all. I can really cook. Probably will put it up in the kitchen. So whoever has me as their wife, you're lucky, because I can cook. Like, I don't care. I change the weather, and I promise forever.
Alone, gossip and messages, that ain't what we doing. Yeah. Trapping around the world. Over the phone, dropping too.
Now I'm gonna take some sugar and put it in here and shake it up. Morning, y'all. It is 7:51 and me and my mom are about to get everything finished today because it's supposed to be like a wine and paint and sip. Yeah, I don't know why I'm talking about some wine. Anywho, but yeah, that's what it is. We're about to go to Starbucks. I need me a caramel crunch. I'm so tired, y'all. Like, I went to bed at like 11 something last night. Cause I was like, oh, I don't know. Cause originally I was supposed to go to bed at 9. But then my best friend called me. I'm sleeping. But yeah, so I'm gonna just talk to y'all. I don't know. I'm gonna talk to y'all. Hey, y'all. So I got McDonald's instead of Starbucks, and I got me a caramel frap and a bacon McGriddle. I'm gonna eat this, and then whatever my mom needs help with, I'm gonna help her. I just got bacon on my McGriddle. I don't like their egg or cheese. It's just bacon.
Oh. Go get another one.
Bro. What even? We're trying to be fast. I'm in this vlog right here. Hey, y'all. Ew. So, it's... I don't even know what time it is. It's 5:27. Let me tell y'all, today has been a long day. And I'm about to take a nap. Well, not take a nap. I'm about to go to sleep. Like, it's only 5:27. But it's okay. I'm tired. But I didn't get no footage at all with the whole sip and paint. I didn't even paint, so. You know, it didn't even matter. But, yeah, it was a long day, but it was interesting. It was fun. And yeah, so I'm just in this vlog right here because I'm tired and I need to take a nap. Like, I've been yesterday I woke up at like 7 something. Today I woke up at like 7 something and I'm tired, so I'm about to go to sleep. Because yeah, and hopefully when I wake up, or maybe I should clean, I don't know. But I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. Make sure you like and subscribe and comment any other videos you want me to do, and I'll see y'all in the next video.